These just randomly come up. Cannon? Function unknown. Function unknown. Again. No clue what the hell any of this is. Whoa. Lots of stuff. Can we equip this? Are we just taking it? Okay, we got other weapons here.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. We don't want a repeat of what happened to Kirkland.
Didn't.
Exactly.
The hell's that? There, watch
Whoa!
Out. What is this thing?
I think it was.
Woo! Oh, I thought it was gonna give me bonuses for scanning it while it was still alive.
It's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
I didn't even see it decloak. Oh my goodness. Gotta be a little bit careful about not interrupting the conversations. Seems like that's happening a little bit frequently. Whoa! Whoa!
Wreckage ahead.
A little bit too scared to look through this. Nobody's here though, but there's three flares over there.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not.
Oops.
Rough planet yet.
Shit! Move on our perimeter! It's an ambush!
Ah, hell! They got the jump on us!
Yeah, boy, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Us or them, they forced this!
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8!
So every o'clock? Where is it?
Now who's dead, asshole?
There! We got them all!
Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off a Batarian pirate or two in my day. I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Yeah, we should. I'm just trying to make sure that this is the... it comes back to the same place. Because we didn't come from here. Yeah, I think this just loops around. Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let's get back. What the heck do they- The first guy, they weren't using guns, but these guys are just all out attacking us. I don't know what this means. Stuff keeps coming up from the ground. Oh, it seems like the bodies are gone. Cryo ammo? Equip. Lasts for the next 3 clips of the currently equipped gun. Sure? Oh, I can replace it with incendiary ammo? No, it's okay. I'll just take it with me. I'm not sure how the system works right now. Inventory. Seems like there's a lot of stuff going on here. We'll take a look once we're off planet. Not now. Repair actuals. You okay, buddy? Okay. Ooh. Money, of course, during these times, still gotta be thinking about taking money. Maybe we should be going about this a little bit faster. Just a sad bit. Yeah, we're going over there. Oh. I hear them. I hear things.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Oh, these might be machines for gathering the electricity? Maybe. Whoa. What about down there? Okay, let's check this out.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
This is spooky. Not much we can scan, though. Everything... it's dark. But I feel like the place is functional.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Yeah. Lights. Somewhere here.
Huh. What's all this about?
Lights, please?
Oh, shit.
I thought that was someone else.
Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Ooh. Let's look around a little bit more before we start using things. Function unknown for like everything here. Unknown technology.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Crap!
What? Did I really just press that one device that I shouldn't have? Seems okay so far, though.
Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't be touching this. There's protocols against this, isn't there? Oh. These are some unsettling shapes. These are not shapes that humans like to use in their technology.
That door open.
Which door? This one didn't open. Oh, you mean the one over there? It's unsettling how jumping is so loud.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Remnant decryption key.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Tunnel in? Oh. Do they not live here? Whoa, shit!
What is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots too?
Get back home would love this place.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic.
300 to 400
old,
years.
Though. Like centuries old.
Like an automated god, maybe?
Could be. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. I'd have tangled with our robot friend there.
What were they doing?
So they've come to take over this place, too, maybe.
It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door. These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Just like us?
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
It doesn't seem like we can do anything about this, though. Not now, anyway. It's very loud and energy-ish behind the door. Should I give up? It seems like there's nothing else to do, but we're not gonna come back here, are we? Ever. But I don't think there's a way in. Whoa. Yum. I guess that's just that.
Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Hmm.
The weather's still crappy.
Oh. People are out here.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
Oh, Lord!
They got a lightning rod up and running!
Whoa!
Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Come on! Oh my god!
There! Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
Lord. Let's get out of here. There's a few more. There's a few more additional stuff that we can do. Yeah. Let's try this side.
You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Some way for them to communicate.
Static's getting louder.
Oh, what happened to my other optional? How do I see? Is there a map? There is a map. Okay. So there's, oh, they're all bunched up here like that. That's what. Locate Greer. He should be like over. I don't know why it's not showing on the compass. Greer. Behind me? No, he's over there. Yeah. Sometimes it shows up, sometimes it doesn't.
What do you want?
We're not waiting this time.
No! Hang on, Greer, we got you!
Keep your head down!
Come on.
Drop them in, Liam!
Set in a kill zone!
I got it.
We're clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Oh, Lord. How many other team members do we have? Ooh. Hazardous environments will deplete your life support. Once empty, you'll lose health and shields. Okay. We were standing in the goop. That was a problem. At least two of our members are alive right now. That's one good thing. Ooh! Where the heck are we? What is this building?
That way.
Yeah. There's a question mark over there. Yeah, most of the stuff we've already scanned before. Woo! Let's go, let's go. I don't wanna get caught here. Oh god.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Yep. And a lot of enemies over there too. This isn't where we need to be.
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home.
600 years ago, and then who knows?
Somebody came and ruined it.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Struck by lightning and burnt?
Dead animal in here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Yeah, this cave actually has real vegetation and everything. So different from everything outside. Whoa. Whoa. I'm a little bit scared to cross here. Where are we in the grand scheme of things? Debris field? Gotta get over there. I suppose we could just jump across here? Seems a little bit risky, and I might fall. But what's life if you don't take risks? Come on! This again. There's a lot of that energy field thing here. Whatever it is. Oh, could we jump across here? This seems a little... Oh god, okay, alright.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
But is it the machine alien gods or the bony alien gods? That's a real question. We've kind of wrapped back around here and there's some enemies, it seems like. Don't really want to engage if we don't have to. I think we're eventually gonna go back to where we've been already.
Careful there.
Ooh.
Wonder what's in here.
Whoa!
What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Added to the list of stuff around here we don't understand.
Seems like the big flying thing. It looks like the big flying thing that was overhead in the beginning. Were they retrieving something here? Ooh. Creepy. Yep. That's where we came from. So we probably just want to wrap back over here.
Watch it.
Thanks. Big machines.
Watch it. More of our friends.
None of our crewmates, though, so let's just rush in.
They're onto us. Here we go.
Oh, Lord.
That was the last one. We're clear.
First species we meet and it's out for blood.
What if we don't give it to them?
Yeah, you might have noticed that I'm going up pretty aggressively right now, because we're on normal, so. The gunplay is not the main thing that interests me, and to be honest right now, the gunplay doesn't feel very... It's very average.
Hear that?
No? I don't, I really don't. We've been here already, so let's fast track back to where we need to be. Yeah. We've gone quite a while back. We could just hurry up. How far away are we from where we need to be? This is really far back. Yep, out here.
Flight recorder here.
Really? Ah! Did we miss the flight recorder earlier? Oh!
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit. Liam and Ryder are gone.
This is the Pathfinder. Mayday! Mayday! Ship in distress!
Sir, our engine's down. Prepare for an emergency landing.
Hey, maybe they made it.
There's hope.
They were at least alive at the time of the recording, so that's one thing. Let's hurry up a little. The terrain! It's so hard to run nicely across this. Here we are.
Anyone there? Cora, we read you. You're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded. They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Whoa! Already out for my blood. Those are my friends. Ooh. Oh God. Oh. Dying quite badly here. Whoa. Ah.
Ryder, light him up!
I'm on it!
We can dodge. They just taught me that. Right after I almost died.
Pick your targets! Plenty of those!
I got one!
What did we ever do to them?
Land on the planet, maybe?
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Good.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
They did say a word to us, though, in the very beginning. They weren't shooting us right off the bat. Might be something to consider. Oh, I don't see any.
Hell! Enemy ship on the way!
You're kidding me!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Yeah, I don't need to look at that. Guys.
Here they come!
Let's get some cover. You want to get some cover, Ryder?
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Whoa! Oh my lord! Whoa!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
That's something that can change very quickly.
In this weather? Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me.
Awesome, right? Oh, there's a lot.
Sound off.
I'm here.
Still alive.
Here.
Present.
Oh, my shield. Rest up.
It's when do rocks float?
Just go with it.
That's not the biggest problem in front of us right now, dude. You okay? I can't see that guy. This spot is.
Don't have to fight.
We go. Oh, there's another one.
Damn, they won't let up.
They really won't. Low ammo too. Not good. Is that guy coming up or what? Maybe I can get some supplies back here. Can I throw a grenade? Have I been taught how to do that yet? Oh, come on, come out. Just not coming out. Oh. There's one more. Oh, come on.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
What the hell?
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Oh my god.
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover!
Uh-oh. She's a biotic.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Oh.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Time is of the essence.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephilim puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Oh, God. Just taking a look at... Oh! Huh. It's pretty close to where we've been to already before. Okay.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Do this again. Oh, let's hurry up.
The rods. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this. Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy. He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Yeah. That's why he's the leader of the team.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods. Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on sight.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there. Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
It's not one to give many praises, huh?
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire. Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering. With that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, it's settled then.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Wow. You have it all set up.
To the structure.
I'm gonna try to stealth this a little bit, but you just went head on.
Load combat profile.
Oh, I can't see. Should we just rush ahead? He's rushing really far. Like, really far. Okay, Dad. Hope you know what you're doing. Oh, can ignore them. Whoa!
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
Just want to get some supplies here.
Keep up.
Yup.
How's the dad doing all of this?
Whoa, shit.
He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
Just fell off that cliff.
Ready? Let's get inside there.
Just rush past. Ooh.
Sam, give me engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
Okay. Nobody even knows what the hell's happening anymore. We're just doing whatever.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Gotta go.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet.
Woo!
I need to get through that door over there.
Trying my best to cover you, Dad. Hey, we're doing good. We're doing good.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
What? Is that something you can do right now?
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
X. You guys?
Moving.
Yeah, I'll have one of you with me.
On the move!
Okay. Oh, do you want them in a specific... Okay, you want them over there.
Got it! Got it!
There we go. Oh, no, I used the wrong button. They're all over there now.
Right!
Watch it! I think I see movement!
From?
We held them off at the shuttle, we can do it again! A lot of people still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Trying!
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Whoa! What the hell was that? What the hell?
Can't let them slip through.
I hope my teammates are doing stuff.
Where is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
Holy shit!
Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
This is not cover. This guy's about to kill me.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Lord.
Just a little longer.
Hanging on somehow.
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Ooh. Come on, Dad.
Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to... Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated.
Ooh.
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Oh, you make it still sound like it's an adventure.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
It's working.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Oh! Oh no! Why couldn't she repair the helmet, though, like she did in the beginning?
Just a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
I know how I survived. My dad gave me his helmet.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
What?
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow. I can't believe he's gone. One minute, everything was fine, and then he... I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Samnode?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
What? Just because my dad said so?
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Still goes against protocol. Cora, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. She needs to rest first. She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
My dad?
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Bony guys. They were trying to open the door, right? So maybe we opened it for them. I think he's trying to mimic us, but he doesn't have an Omni Blade, so it's not gonna work. Now he's gonna hunt me down, 'cause he recognizes the helmet.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Oh!
He gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder.
Attention, Hyperion.
This is really happening.
We have reached the Nexus.
Just take a deep breath.
Docking procedures.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right? So, always keep a jump jet handy.
And that was the end of our first mission. I definitely see where people's complaints are coming from. The animation is... Like, this is the first hour. And you expect the animation to reflect that. AKA, it's all very detailed and extravagant. But instead, the animation is more like the kind that you would see in an open world game at the 20th side quest or something. Story-wise, it feels like the setup falls a little bit flat, to be honest. It's very cliche. Me, average Joe, as average as a main character can be, gets thrusted into a very important role. And my dad saved me. That being said, it's not like I hated it, but I definitely can see why people are complaining. I mean, keeping in mind, of course, that I've really only done this one mission so far, but of what I've seen up until now, there hasn't really been an element that I think is super well done. Anything from the UI, the music, to the gameplay, the writing, the animation. It sounds really harsh when I say it like that, but it's not that bad. It's just that I don't see anything that's super standout so far. I'll have a think about whether to continue this or not, but yeah, feel free to let me know your thoughts on Mass Effect Andromeda so far. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!